Well, you coming?
Where?
Why, to the North Pole, of course! This is the Polar Express! Emergency brake!
He did!
You. Problem solved. All ahead, slow! We have lost communication with the engineer. We are standing totally exposed on the front of the locomotive. The train appears to be accelerating uncontrollably, and we are rapidly approaching Glacier Gulch, which just happens to be the steepest downhill grade in the world. I suggest we all hold on tightly! It's mighty slick. Mighty slick, I tell you. Oh, what?
There you go.
What did I tell you? What did I tell you? Years ago, on my first Christmas Eve run, I was up on the roof making my rounds when I slipped on the ice myself. I reached out for a hand iron, but it broke off. I slid and fell. And yet, I did not fall off this train.
Someone saved you?
Or something.
An angel.
Maybe.
Wait, wait! Well, what did he look like? Did you see him?
No, sir. But sometimes seeing is believing. And sometimes the most real things in the world are the things we can't see. There is the North Pole.
It is amazing.